What is my biggest insecurity? What is the exact day and year that I lost my virginity? How would my ex describe me? Okay guys, I am here with my two best friends. We have Chloe, and then we have Adeline. This is Blue, my third best friend. But the difference is Chloe has known me since like high school, whereas Adeline's a newer friend, but we spend a lot of time together. Okay, so we're gonna ask some questions. I also wanted to make it a little bit juicier than like other ones I've watched because I don't want boring questions.
Just putting the Brianna Renee spice.
We also decided since this is a competition, there needs to be a punishment for the loser, so they're going to be taking a shot of something really gross that I make. Now let's get started with the questions.
Name of the last boy I kissed. I don't know if either of you will get this one.
The last boy you've kissed.
Three, two, one.
No, Aries man.
What?
He's also an Aries man.
I never told either of you his name, but I did send screenshots to both of you, so you could have looked and found the name for yours.
Yes!
Point for Chloe. What is my exact number of TikTok followers? Screw the dot. Closest wins. 3, 2, 1. Ooh, okay, wait, she's closer. I haven't made it to 500K yet. We're at 469.9. Okay, this one you guys both have an equal chance of getting because you both know the answer.
Okay.
But it's gonna be whoever's answer I feel is the most accurate.
Okay, let's go.
Describe my type.
Oh my God. I need to write a novel.
3, 2, 1, turn it around. Okay, white AF, funny, elf looking. White, good smile. Adeline! The fact that you both wrote looks like an elf. I would take you if you didn't put the thing. I'm going with Chloe.
Yes! Mine was more specific!
No, I liked your answer better.
Oh my God!
The year I started YouTube. Wait, let me check.
The fact that she doesn't even know. You just subscribed to me this year. Like, how am I supposed to know that?
I didn't know her when she started YouTube either, though. Because she didn't tell anyone.
Yeah, I didn't tell anyone. 3, 2, 1. You're closer. It's 2014.
Oh!
What is the exact day and year that I lost my virginity?
Like, literally, how am I supposed to know this? I don't even know the day that or year that I lost my own virginity.
I don't either.
But I might know this one.
3, 2, 1. You're both wrong.
Is it November 1st?
No, it was January 2019.
You waited that many months?
Yeah.
This is when she met.
Yeah, that's when I met him, but I didn't have sex with him until January.
I thought she did.
How much is my rent?
Please be right. Holy shit, please be right.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Chloe's right.
I swear to God, you said this number before.
That's how much I wish I was paying. That's my dream.
I swear, where did I hear 1800? Do you pay 1800?
No.
What's my Starbucks order? We literally just went to Starbucks, bro.
I don't know how to spell.
3, 2, 1.
I don't know how to spell macchiato.
Ooh, okay, that's pretty good. What do you have? Grilled blend vanilla latte with sausage, egg, bro, no.
Yeah, it's right there. Yeah.
That's how you cheated.
It's right, but I did not get it right. It's literally right there. Don't tell me that's not right. It's Starbucks blend, but it's right here. It's literally right here.
You wrote blend. It's supposed to be blonde.
That's what I meant. I was blonde.
I don't get sausage. That's wrong.
No, you don't get egg.
I don't know, but I don't get the sausage one.
Yeah, we get the same. You get no egg.
But yours is different than mine.
Because you get no egg.
No,
you get
different.
Ham one?
Yeah,
no.
I get the ham one. I get ham and bacon.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
Who got a point for that? Anyone?
You get a point for that.
Okay.
You don't get a point for that. Okay, a celebrity crush. You know who it is. Ideal life 10 years from now.
I actually didn't really know.
Oh, these are very
33. So she'll be 33 years old.
Oh my God.
She will not be living in Canada. I'm not really sure where he'll be living, but it's not gonna be Canada because I know you want to go to LA, but you might get sick of it by 10 years. Like, you're gonna want to get the fuck out of there. But you're not.
I'll have a child?
I think that you'll have a child, whether it's on purpose or by accident. we don't know, a man in her life. I don't know if they'll be married yet, but they'll probably
be. Will the child be with the man that's in my life?
That is for us to find out.
I put TikTok famous. I think in 10 years, Charli D'Amelio might be acting or something, but you'll be friends with Charli D'Amelio. Dating a white boy. Next, living in LA.
Chloe had a stronger delivery on hers, but I feel like, you know what, I'm gonna give you guys a tie. Who was my first ever in-person collab? They were my roommate at Playlist Live.
I know it's not this, but
I didn't know her name.
That girl who makes couple vids. I didn't get her name. It's Katie Benson.
Yeah, that girl. Wait, is her boyfriend named Jake or something like that?
Josh. They're engaged.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, it was when she had her own solo channel before the couple vlogs. We did a collab. What is my biggest insecurity?
Let's just go.
Yeah, you both got it right. I don't know if either of you guys will get this.
Why you ask me it then?
What are both my parents' names?
Mother
That is not my mom's name.
Oh, wait. you were talking to a guy who has the same name.
Oh, yeah! Oh my god, you were talking to a guy who has the same name as your dad. If anything's gonna help you get my dad's name, that's it.
I don't actually know. This is a total guess.
3, 2, 1!
I don't know how to spell.
Yeah, okay, you got both. You got one. What is my least favorite food? 3, 2, 1. Yeah, you both got it. You both get a point.
Like, you are so uncultured.
Yeah, she is.
Like, how do you,
to be fair?
When was the last time you tasted sushi? When I was 5, right?
No. Like 2 years ago. Name of my high school boyfriend.
When did you say that?
When we were talking about how she's native. Isn't he like your brother-in-law or something?
He's my godbrother.
Oh, her godbrother. Okay, it's a nature name.
It's very native.
Like earth?
Like forest, like
those kind of things.
Leaf.
Like, what do you want me to? I don't know what his name is.
Named after a body of water.
Ocean. River. I don't know.
No.
River!
The most I've ever been paid for a brand deal.
Dude, like.
You have a better chance of getting this than Chloe.
Yeah,
like,
but
Chloe
I
doesn't know, like.
Don't anything. Think you ever told me.
I don't think I did either.
Reveal your answer.
I don't know. I saw Okay, I'm gonna give this to you. It was 30K.
Hey,
are you kidding? I almost said 30K. I'm not joking. Hey, no, I knew it a lot. Because I was nervous and insecure. I dream of that sometimes. I'm like, manager, can you please do that again? What's one thing I can't live without?
3, 2, 1.
Adeline. Oh my god, okay. Nails, eyelash extensions, blonde. Your phone. This is hard. I don't know. Honestly, I feel like I have to give it to Adeline.
There it is! I'm catching up!
If I could have beef with any public figure, who would it be? Wait, I kind of love that answer. Donald Trump! I feel like I have one-sided beef with him. This doesn't say anything about me back. Like, Mia Sayoko, that'd be kind of funny. But like, Donald Trump, I think I'm gonna go with Chloe, actually.
What? Can we both have a point for that?
Yeah, you can have a point.
Thank you. Like, I'm struggling to catch up.
What's the last thing I cried about?
You cry every day.
If I'm, you know, a little bit drunk, I'm having a rough night, the tears will come. Or if someone says something mean, the tears will come. From laughing. Oh, yeah, that would definitely, when you missed your pointer. No, it's from laughing. What's something a boy could do that would make me fall in love with them?
Oh, oh my god. Like, Jesus.
That is not true.
Yeah, it is!
Am I in love with him?
You were.
I was not.
You were.
I was not.
In denial. You're in denial right now.
I was not.
Yeah, you
were. He tried to kiss me and I wouldn't kiss him.
You did.
I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
On the cheek.
No, you kissed him.
No, he turned his face.
I would love to, like, it was just really thoughtful. And I was like, it's $5.
Buy you coffee, I'm keeping it.
Okay.
Because we all know why in this
room. It did win me over temporarily.
Cookies, food. Specifically, maybe some heart-shaped pancakes.
Oh.
Literally any simple gesture that any decent human should do for anyone.
I put...
Feeling a little cold out.
Have muscles. Text you right after because
yeah, I do like that.
You get weirded out when they don't text you right after. FaceTime. Any simple gesture that a decent human should do for anyone is all of this. Like, text
we're
you.
Literally FaceTime. Any decent human has muscles. Okay, I'll give it to both of you, whatever.
Amazing.
What are my love languages and in what order?
Number one, quality time because you're a needy ass bitch. Number two, words of affirmation because you're a needy ass bitch. Number three, physical touch because you're a needy ass bitch. Number four, receiving gifts because, you know, you can get your own gifts. And number five, acts of service because...
This order is completely wrong.
No, it's completely, completely right.
Wrong. No, it's not.
No,
it's
yours. No.
Okay, okay. I'll tell you my actual order after, but this is completely wrong.
No,
okay. Compliments, aka words of affirmation. Two, physical touch. Three, quality time. Four, acts. Five, gifts. You're both wrong. Acts of service is my number one, for sure. Like, bringing me a coffee, that's an act of service. I guess it could be a gift. It could be a gift, too. Name every pet I've ever owned, and, like, what are their names?
How am I supposed to know that?
She doesn't know it, either.
A cat? Did you have a cat?
I did.
Like, cat?
Times how many? How many cats?
Two?
No.
Three. Times three. Do you know?
No. I have a cat times three.
Okay, my first one was named Prince Natasha.
Jesus Christ. How am I supposed to know that? Even as a guest, that's not even a basic cat name. A basic cat name is like Freddy.
This is a little bit scary, but I tried to draw your eyeball.
You know what? You can get a point for that.
Wait, really? Thanks.
Okay, hold up. We're catching up!
I know what your favorite color is.
How would my ex describe me? 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go battle.
So I put selfish because that's just what men say about
that's
women.
That's true, that's true.
They just throw it. Number two, crybaby. Regarding your selfie of you crying that you sent to him via email.
And then you didn't do that.
The last one I put, didn't care about the relationship regarding your emails. He said you didn't care about the relationship, which is why you responded with that email of you crying, saying that you do care about the relationship and that he made you upset and sad and why the relationship should end.
Yes, that is all correct information.
Okay, what? I also said selfish.
Lazy, I don't know, I just feel like he would say.
And unappreciative because he just-
That's what he would say. Okay, you both get a point though because I feel like it's all
okay, accurate. We need a tiebreaker.
This is literally turning into me roasting myself, but what's my most toxic trait? Three, two, one.
It says letting unworthy men think they have a chance for doing the bare minimum.
That is a very toxic trait of yours.
Emotional.
Not all of my men are unworthy. Silence. I feel like I relate more to this one.
So it's a tie.
For the tiebreaker, you both come up with the question that you think you can get right and the other person will get wrong.
What was the name of your high school?
River. Oh wait, oh your high school period.
Yeah.
Salt Lake.
Salt Lake! It's called Leo Hayes.
My question would be, what did you eat last night?
Oh, did you eat last night?
Yeah.
Ice cream cake.
Yes, but ice cream no, listen. No. Ice cream cake, Cheetos.
Chips, guac, celery, the dip.
Can we just give Chloe the win?
Fine.
Fine!
We have first place and we have second place.
I'm not second, I'm just
last.
Okay, first you're already place. Winning at life. Can you just let me win this game?
She said your pants, let me win.
That's my punishment, Daddy.
So despite Adeline's many attempts at cheating, she ended up losing. So I put some soy sauce, coffee creamer, and chicken broth in a shot glass for her. Y'all welcome, bitch.
What is that? What's in here?
It's what you have to drink.
Ew! I smell the soy sauce.
You don't have to drink the whole thing. Plug your nose.
It's actually not that bad.